seguinte evenimente să se discute.
Did you participate in that?
Yep.
So for me it was the fun lunchtime conversations, and definitely can't forget the last 4-year annual party of Shipsy that I was part of. It was too cool.
The first thing I would carry like a memory was that when we went for the trampoline park on the anniversary, that was really fun. We really enjoyed that. And sometimes we used to work till late night, at midnight. And the co-founder would say, "Bhai, kya kar raha hai? Chala ja, kitna kaam karega?" And we're like, "Nahi, sir, aaj to work solve ho ke rahega, tabhi jayega ghar." So yeah.
All the different things that I've learned and all the amazing talks that we have filled in the cafeteria.
I would definitely like to carry the foosball experience. Probably I can once beat Chandler and all those things. And probably a lot of snacks from the cafeteria, yeah.
Okay.
Firstly, the party on 12th, they had jar of chips in the cafeteria. Yeah, anyone at any time can take the jar and eat it. I think most of the chips that I ate them. I emptied the containers.
So first of all, of course, the parties. And second, I would like to mention that one thing that I'll take as a memory is maybe that I learned Catan here in one of the parties. Like there were many parties, and I learned that how to play Catan. So those will be the two things.